One thing I don't get is that there are images appearing on my desktop now that are from thumb drives that were lost into the police headquarters. They were not images that I had with me, and I'm trying to figure out what person, if it's Darkside or someone else, who has confiscated my goods from across the state line that I didn't even get a chance to receive back, because when I went to go pick them up, I was told they were gone.